hope you can alive with Zach. I hope I can live with Zach too. Says brand off meta. Yeah, apparently it is, considering people have done websites of like how this brand challenger has played off meta for 10 years. I don't think he's off meta, but he definitely has never played. Plus is played mainly support. His mid win rate or mid play rate is very low. His support play rate is way higher. Is AD Ezreal off meta? Nope. But AD Ezreal mid is. How I work with off meta picks is two factors. Number one, is it just a unique build that doesn't people don't play? Then it's off meta. Like AD Zoe mid would be off meta because that's not normal. Or number two, are you playing a champion that's not main role is... It's a low play rate, and people don't play it in that role. For instance, Corki mid is a mid laner that has a low play rate, but Brand isn't a mid laner because Brand has a high support play rate. So technically, he's a support that you could play mid. So thus, it's more off meta than Corki. So yeah. Miss the cannon. I have depression. Why not Comet? I just didn't know how often Comet would actually land versus, I don't know. For some reason, I just felt like it was gonna miss more this game versus their team comp. That's all. Does Airy do more damage? No, but it's on a lower cooldown. Comet definitely does more. Airy doesn't deal that much damage at all, really. 15. So where's the Zach? Is he about to gank me? Does brand passive lower comet cooldown? Yeah, that's why it's really good. That's why comet's like one of the best runes to ever have on brand. Because it lowers the cooldown significantly. But Aerie's good too, because your Aerie procs twice normally from your damage over time, so you always get two free Aerie procs every day of the week. You know what I'm going to try doing? I'm going to try to not be a liability for my team by dying to a Zac gank, because I want to play aggressive, but I won't. I'll stand way back here and play safe. I'll be a good little boy, and I'll just sit underneath my tower until my flash comes back up so I can play the game again. I'm not going to do anything. I did it! I did it! Nobody cares. I got the golden EXP from Rift. Holy shit. That's actually so good for me. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Stop! Everybody leave mid now! Stop! Please! Did you just turn into a horse, or was that just me? If you noticed me turn into any animal, it was probably a wolf. Because I'm Pekin Woof. Wait, we lost Dragon? Oh, right. Because we did Rift. That's why. That's right. Zack is bought. Yes! I'm free to see us. I don't need to be scared no more. I can smell him. I can smell the Zack. Alright, well, this next purchase is gonna be pretty gigantic since we have Liandry's now. I can smell the Zack again. Fuck you. Leave me alone. Stop! Leave me alone, please! What? Okay, five people, guys. No problemo. It's okay. It's only five people using every single possible ultimate. Why is it resetting? The game is trying to make me lose. You guys saw it. The game is trying to make us lose. They're not on Rift. You guys saw that? It went straight through it. That's a big W right there. We see where Zach is. Do not. Leave me alone. Just let me farm. I hit him. That was a stun. How's it feel, Zach? You're weak. Get off of me. I spit on you. I'm so annoying. I just stopped the Kaisa's base. She has to base again. That was actually a pretty damn big chunk. Yo, kill the Kaisa! That's a dash gap. Or a no dash gap.
me.
These people. I feel like I'm just running around the map.
Oh! Oh!
Wait, that didn't hit her? How? Go in! Alright, I'll come. Oh my god. Yee, no! Why is my team inting? It's because I'm the main character. They can't win without me. If they don't fight with me, they can't win the game. I'm the main character. Everybody around me grew up with dashes, but I didn't have a dash. Until somebody came to me and gave me their power, a dash, which is Flash, in 90 seconds. A flash for all. Yeah, it feels like we can't really do anything. I feel like we should just wait for Dragon to spawn, if anything. I don't think that it's very easy to try to fight this. Bro, I'm kiting the fucking shit out of this guy. I'm kiting the shit out of him. And then I was gonna throw my R over him, but I was trying to bring it over. Oh, gotcha. Yo, I killed Kaisa. Nobody touch you.
Who is your favorite chatter?
I'm a pro wrestler. Why did I build Demonic Embrace? I don't like Demonic Embrace on brand. I should have went like a fucking Cosmic Drive or something. Oh, I hit somebody. Actually, big chunk. I don't think Fiora's winning bot, guys. Guys, they're focusing to carry me! I did as much as I could, I'm running away! Get shit on! Oh! Where did that come from? Wait, is my team really not gonna win the game? Wait. Think your team hates you? Why would they hate me? I'm carrying them. I bet if I stand here for a bit, somebody's gonna show up. I don't think my plan's gonna work anymore. We just need to wait for Master Yi to come. Alright, now we go together. Alright, Belveth. Defend me. Alright, the game's already over. I bet my damage is going to be so high during this last fight. Good. I'm glad that we were able to win. Look at that damage. Guys, they're focusing to carry me! I did as much as I could, I'm running away! Get shit on! Oh!